Are you recording?
Yeah.
No. No.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Wait, restart. Restart. Mountain Empire.
Was it the first day or was it the first time you ever drove? Oh no,
it was the first day. Okay, no. The first day of school, Michelle, your mom took us. This Michelle is my cousin, which is Lexi's mom. But I call her my tia because she's older. And so, well actually, no, I think it was the second day of school.
Bye.
Your mom was like, you know how to drive. I was like, yeah. Yes, I do. And she was like, Lexi is going to go with you, blah, blah, blah. And I actually did feel you nervous, Alexi.
Yeah.
You were like, what the hell? Like, do you even know how to drive? Remember, we passed the acorn, right? The casino acorn or whatever. We were going down. So she was going right, and all of a sudden I went left, but I went down. And then I was like, "Nos vamos a matar!" I thought we were gonna die. It was rocks.
No, it was a That's what it was. It was a ditch.
Oh, okay. All I remember was that we were gonna die, and then because I did not know how to drive.
Hell, that
I didn't even have my license. So yeah, that was like the beginning of her story in Boulevard. California.
I love the house.
Yeah, we had so much fun. There's so many memories. I was so scared though.
Why?
Because I thought your mom was gonna come with like the metralleta. Like, okay, that was a thing. I think my like mom life has always been with me because I remember we would like throw parties and stuff, and I was always worried that like there would be like a beer bottle or something would break or something would get lost. And Alexi here was like, yeah, like you were always like bailando and having a good time, and I was always worried like va venir la Michelle, she's gonna get here. Until I got drunk, then I would forget everything. Everybody would come, huh?
Hell yeah. We were like, everybody knew about us.
It was weird because like at school, nobody would talk to me.
But then they would all go to the party.
But they would always come to the party like, oh, Gloria. And at school, they would be like, who's that? So why don't you now talk about when we would go to the baseball.
Look, shut up.
You were the spotlight. Tap on the banner to
learn more. I didn't think so.
The guys were trying to play baseball, okay? And this girl would walk like through, like in between the field. And she would stand there with her like ponytail and she'd be like, another little story here. Remember when like the first couple of days of school everybody's like, you're from Arizona? And I was like,
oh
yes. Like they were bullying me because I'm so white. And they're like, you're from AZ, like the heat over there, and you don't even tan, girl. Like, is this like Twilight or something? Remember?
Yeah, I remember.
blanca me miro. I look better though at the end, right? Where did my prom dress go? What happened to it? Yeah.
She did?
Yeah, so if you're watching, give my money back.
No.
Actually, no. Wait, do not put that in YouTube. No, no.